Zira, you're only surmising. We don't know for sure Zaius knows anything.
But if he does, what'll happen to us?
Let's not worry, Zira. Besides...
Who in the world could that be, Cornelius?
Cornelius? Zira, are you there?
It's Dr. Zaius.
Oh, no. He's caught us.
Cornelius! Zira!
Coming, Dr. Zaius. Dr. Zaius, what a pleasant surprise. What brings you here at such a late hour?
An inspiration, Cornelius. A sudden inspiration. As you know, the talking humanoid, your blue eyes, has still not been captured, and I think you two can help us locate him. No simian knows the mentality of the humanoids better than you two. After all, you've devoted your lives to studying them. I want you to prepare a report on every aspect of the humanoid's behavior patterns. Where is he most likely to hide? Where would he go for his food? How fast could he travel? Give us a detailed description of your blue eyes.
But Dr. Zaius, we don't really know blue eyes that well. After all, he was with us such a short time.
What was that?
Nothing.
Is someone else here?
Of course not, Dr. Zaius. A beaker merely overheated and burst. It must have been the chemicals we were mixing.
Well, let me leave you with this. The report on the humanoid must be prepared at once. It is to take priority over everything else. Your scientific knowledge can be of great value in capturing the talking humanoid. Good night, my children. I always know I can rely on you.
Good night, Dr.
Zaius. Good night, Dr. Zaius.
Did you hear Dr. Zaius, Sarah? How he trusts us? How can we deceive him?